Yes, friends, welcome to the class. Yes, friends, yesterday we have already discussed about the antonyms and synonyms, sentence, words, and now we look at the some important words and rhyming words. You know, everybody wants to know about the rhyming words. Okay, rhyme word. First one, rhyming word. Rhyming word. Okay, rhyming words. Rhyming words are two or more words that have the same or similar ending sound. Okay. First, you see one example. If you understand examples, okay. Examples. See.
Dog, ball,
run, sun. 7. Next one is 8-7. 8-7. Okay? 8-7. Dot, pot, or jar. Or jar. 8-7. Okay? Then, run, sun, jet, net, ball, doll, red, bed, dot, pot, jar, or jar, cell, tell, cell, hit, sit. Okay. Now, 7-7. 7-7. 7. 7. 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, okay, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and then hot, not, hot, sorry, hot, not. Auto, not. 4 door. 4 door. Okay. And then lock it in for lock it in for pen. And 0 0. See, look at the examples. Sun, run, sun, jet, net, ball, dot, red, bed, dot, pot, car, jar, tell, sell, hit, sit, 7 7, 5 5, hot, not, 4 door, pen, and 0 0. Okay, do you understand? Yes, these are the rhyming words. These are the rhyming words. Now we look at the action words. The next one, action words. Action words means verbs. Verbs. It means in Kannada, the kriya pada. Kriya pada. In Kannada, kriya pada. Action word. Action word. Art word. Art word. Art word. See, verb is a word. Verb is a word. Verb is a word. Verb is a word. Which does which is tells or shows an action. See, what is the word? Verb is a word which tells or shows an action. Simple. I think this is not necessary. So, you take this only. Okay. Verb is a word which tells or shows an action. Here is the Kriyapadavannu Shabdavari. Uttaravari Shabdavari. Which tells or shows an action. Yava Shabdavu. Kriyanna Heltada. So, Kriyanna Torustada. That is Kriyanna. Okay? Which tells or shows an action. Which tells or shows an action. Okay? Which shows an action. Yava Padavu. Kriyapada. Kriyanna. Tosna Abu. Verb is a word which shows an action. Which shows an action. See, what are the examples? Examples. Ask. Okay. Sing, write, read, and any other. So, your homework is Poi me le leggo.